I know the feeling hurts, given that this is not the result you worked for. I know you would feel there is darkness ahead. That is natural, especially when in all sincerity you gave the assignment your all. But I assure you that we will regroup and come back even stronger. We will take stock of events and pick lessons to guide us going forward. In the interim, I urge you all to look into the future with optimism and hope. We may have lost the battle, but not the war.